Well, my father says you're nifty,
and you've heard of Baudelaire,
and we both agree that human rights abuses are unfair. You understand your feelings,
and you're not afraid to share,
and I think I could do something with your hair. You smell nice,
and you're groovy,
and we both like foreign movies.
My mother says you have that touch of class.
Well, I can see a shining future
where we'll dialogue and nurture.
But there's one last thing I feel I need to ask. Do you take it in the ass? Do you take it in the ass? 'Cause you're beautiful and curvy, but unless you're kinda pervy, there's no way you and me are gonna last. Do you take it in the ass? Take it in the ass. When it comes to brains, you've got 'em, but unless you play the bottom, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take a pass.
Well, you're adorable, reliable, but is your anus pliable? That's the information that I need. Well, you would do it if you love me. If you're nervous, squat above me. You'll be able to control the depth and speed.
Do you take it in the ass? Take it in the ass. 'Cause I've ordered in a shipment of the relevant equipment. I've got lubricant and poppers and some brass. Do you take it in the ass? Do you take it in the ass? If you need more information on this type of penetration, we can always take a correspondence class.
You see, I'm not the kind of fella who can get up on vanilla. No, I need a little in my sex.
Well, honey pie, it just so happens that I brought my day glow strap on and some mescaline to heighten the effect. Ready?
Do you take it in the ass? Do you take it in the ass? Ooh, do you take it in the ass?